Hey everyone. I was running the Sunbreaker build in Trials a bit last weekend, and I ran into a few other people using it as well. I was using the exotic Precious Scars, which states that final blows from weapons with a damage type matching your subclass energy create a burst of healing around you that grants allies restoration. After reviving or being revived, you gain an aura that provides overshields to you and nearby allies. So the second part of that perk is obviously very relevant to Trials. If you find yourself reviving your teammates a lot, or if you're being revived yourself a lot, I think this exotic might be a good one to try out. As for the first half of the exotic perk, I recommend using a strong solar primary. I was using the summoner to a lot of success. I unfortunately didn't get a heal clip roll until late Monday night, so I didn't get to test it too much, but I imagine it would just make this build even stronger. As for the fragments, I'll start off with Ember of Tempering, which is a bonus recovery for solar weapon final blows, and you also get bonus AE, and you make fire sprites. Ember of Mercy allows your fire sprites to give you restoration, as well as restoration for reviving allies. Ember of Benevolence for increased grenade melee and class ability regen for applying solar verbs to your allies. And lastly, I was using Ember of Solace just for the bonus timers on Radiant and Restoration. For the aspects, I was using Sol Invictus and Consecration. Consecration was actually pretty fun, and I think it was really good on Cauldron. Since there's so many doorways and choke points, I really like to try to send Consecration through a doorway, try to catch someone off guard. Here's a quick look at the mods I was running. Nothing too unusual, just targeting and dexterity mods. One thing that I think is pretty important is Flint Striker. Just since you're already using a solar weapon, you may as well be able to give yourself a Radiant just for using it. Alright, that's all I have to say about this build. Thank you for checking out the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And also, all the gameplay you're about to see is from my stream over on Twitch. If you're interested in that, consider dropping me a follow. Link's in the description.
Enemy team has fallen. You shook them. Your ally is back in the fight. You are winning. Keep this up. Only one enemy is left. mere ghosts remain. Okay, bring them back and let's do it again. Your team has the lead. Hold tight to it. For your end. Next time, my friend. Opponent revived. You are setting the pace. Very good. Giving their ghosts a lot of practice. This is match point. Give everything. Find your enemy. Knock him down. I know you have done this before. They should have known better than to start a gunfight with you, huh? Let us see what you can do with a lead like this. Is left. It is in their hands now. 1 minute left. Your opponent took the round. Takes the next. You are tied. It is time to make your mark. Both teams are tied. Suspense. I love it. Oh. are in the lead. I am not surprised. Turn this lead into a victory, Daniel. Nothing can stop you. Only one enemy is left. They should have known better than to start a gunfight with you, huh? Your moment is here. Finish the fight strong. I wish we could have fought together at Six Fronts. There would be... Only one enemy is left. Only one ally is left. Very cool. But back in the fight. Your team has the lead. Hold tight to it. Time to break the tie! I cannot wait! You are tied. It is time to make your mark. You lead. it should be. In the lead. I am not surprised. But a step from victory. In the league, let your opponents chase you all they want. Left, my friend. Opponents have been cooking them play. Good job! You are in the lead. I am not surprised. No one left. opponent is here. Finish the fight strong.